How much speed do we need to make this jump?